ready, Exegriff.
What were you step, you oaf? My house is not a sty through which to track your filth.
I'll have to be more careful. And ready. Back to dust.
Rather far down there since last we met, my kin. And that means you have dealt incalculable death. I must commend.
More bloodshed then. Where now? Hello, Lord Ares. The War God's power.
Prince said.
Oh. Wow, Your Highness, you really shouldn't have.
You're always a sight for sore eyes out here, Sisyphus. Thank you for always believing in me.
Hey, Prince, I heard you showed that Fury sister the what for. Is that the truth? Might explain why I've been left here to my own devices for a change.
I don't think she'll be out of commission for very long. She'd best find you mining that boulder, though at least you managed to catch a break for now. Be seeing you, Sisyphus.
I got you covered.
Thank you, mate.
Farewell, Linus.
Let's go, Doomstone. Thing.
Ah, how I long to see you face to face. Until such time, however, this old means of keeping touch shall have to do, so you take care now.
No need to be in such a hurry, boy.
Come on, then. Cheers for the coin. Nearly made it. Nearly
got me. Damnable fools.
Gods grant me strength. Blessing. Do not mess with me right now. They're making me choose.
Why, thank you, love.
You shall not goad me into anger with a petty insult such as this, you know. Nevertheless, there is a price which must be paid for it.
Apologies, Lord Ares.
Survived my wrath, and I commend you for it. Let us continue on, as friends and kin.
Here again. I'll take it. Glad you like it, mate. Thank you for helping me out with your supply, even if you fleece me with those prices. I bet Electo's next.
Customary weapons.
I left them at home, and I sort of know what I have, in as much as it's largely responsible for getting me this far. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Yes, I would. I always have, as a matter of fact.
that does it.
Let's see here. Closer to the surface. Love that sulfur smell. Rearmed. Found. Keep them coming. Thank you.
me awful busy, cuz. Ares, nothing like a good old war amongst the mortals to create demand for lots and lots of messages to go around.
Time to go. Am I interrupting something? That'll keep me alive. Looks handy. Somebody lose a spine out there. Okay. Night.
In your possession there. To strike one's enemies from afar is really the only way, I think, and it's about as good a substitute for lightning bolts as you're likely to find.
Electric.
Yeah. I can't.
The power of Olympus. I'll take this one. You must have a lot of stops. I'll just have a look around. Reloading. Next island. Bone Hydra, you look different. Appreciate that. Close call. Do that. I hate that Hydra. Guess what, Father? The lounge is all tidied up. Your house contractor there is quite efficient once you muster up the necessary funds.
Are you expecting words of thanks because you paid the contractor to fix a bit of devastation that you caused?
What if I replaced every furnishing in this blasted place? Would you treat me any better then?
I suppose, boy, that there's only one way to find out. Though I suggest you save yourself the trouble.
Oh, it's no trouble at all. Hey, did you see, boy? The old lounge is good as new again. You ought to check it out. Just don't annihilate.
Each savage countenance of Cerberus lights up to hear the news. Doubtless beginning to assemble stratagems for ravaging the lounging area.
Don't even think about it, boy.
Whoa, I guess you must have died out there again, huh?
Bye, Hypnos. Achilles, I ran into Meg's sisters out there. We didn't really hit it off. Meg said they're not permitted in the house.
They have not earned the right, lad. Nor expressed any desire to exist here with the rest of us. Your father has assigned them to specific roles that suit their dispositions. They're not as...
That's what I was afraid of. Although fear is for the weak.
I swear you're right. That one is such an idiot. Oh, anyway, I'd best get back to work. Next round's on me, Dusa, and you take care.
You take care too, Miss Meg. Thanks for the drink. Bye now.
They get along at least. Good for Thanatos. Got anything good? Night and darkness. Okay. Here are your keys.
I understand you've journeyed well beyond the pits of Tartarus, my friend. Another most heroic feat of yours.
Inspiring enough to make you want to sing.
Though that's a rather bold insinuation, Zagreus. I don't know that I've the will for that.
Of course.
Certainly not. Denied.
Thank you.
Hey, room. I'm back. Say, Skelly, don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fists of Malphon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope. Not any of my business, pal, which is to say I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there?
All right, maybe I will. Malphon, the Twin Fists. Let's say we crack some skulls. Let's punch things up a bit. Bye, everyone.
Why, if my eyes do not deceive me through those murky depths, you brandish Malphon! Let me tell you, little Hades, those old gloves have done some dirty work before your...
It's high tide. Who's next?
Oh,
right there.
Really?
Go, lads.
I gotta hand it to you, Zack. You don't back down. You don't ever back down. What is this, like the 20th time that you've attempted to escape?
feels lighter than before. Why not? The haste of Hermes.
I give to you this token of respect, buried though it must have been within the boatman's hoard.
Charon, mate. I don't suppose you've given any further thought to my proposal to just, you know, ferry me. I'll take that as a no. Please be Meg. Hello, Tisiphone. Please, I'm not a murderer. You don't have to do this. Pure darkness.
Go on and try.
Which one? Should I take the trade? Broke out of Tartarus. Made it to Asphodel.
delicious. Let me see. Get me out of here. I'll destroy you. Come on in. Gods.
Particularly light on your feet there, Zacharias. I'd figure Hermes himself was speeding you along, except I've not...
On the prowl. Barge of Death, you're here.
Jane from the dead. Pleasure doing business. Changed up your look again, have you, Hydra? Not good. Shot. Good, no more heads.
Good.
Onward then. Much nicer climate. Daedalus power. Olympus. Got some zest.
Well, go on, stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zach.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case... It's something, right?
Thank you, mate. One of my boons got stronger.
Again.
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly...
Life isn't particularly fair, short one, nor death. I'd have expected you to know as much. But here... interesting.
Minos. Lady Artemis. Olympus, I accept this message. Strongbows. One's rearming. Safekeeping.
empty.
The magnificently ominous facade of the Great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a competition which he cannot hope to win.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Should come in useful. Gods grant me strength. I'm back.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius, despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing.
You know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster! I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear.
That's one bad bull.
Hello? The Minotaur killed you again. That must have been exciting, huh? So, any chance you got that autograph for me before you got destroyed?
Sorry, no.
To suffer such indignity for my own kin.
You rest assured, I'm not even remotely tapped.
I haven't seen you in a while, lad. You made it to Elysium last time, didn't you?
I did, Achilles. It's crawling with great warriors still looking for a fight.
Your father's marshaled the most willing ones to deal with you. Doubtless there's much at stake in it for them, if but the pride of having done the task. Although I think that pride will always be their weakness.
Their pride? I'll remember that. Mate, if you don't mind, I'd love it if you told me more about your muse.
My muse? Never has somebody been as splendorous as my Eurydice. She was so gentle, yet so stout of heart that it would make yours ache just thinking on it. She inspired innumerable songs of mine.
Eurydice? I know her. Anyway, she must have been a real catch. I'm sorry for your loss. I have to go look into something here.
Thank you for listening, my friend. Eurydice, she likewise used to listen to me all the time. You are returned.
Nyx, this may be an odd question, but do you know what the fates may have in store for me? They are your daughters, right?
The three fates are my daughters, yes, my child. However, I am no more privy to their workings than the naive mortals living up above. Not even the Olympians.
Oh. I've come for questionable deals. His strength. Time to mix up my style. My shield grows stronger.
comforts me to see how far you've come, cousin. And I am confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our conversations then.
Which path?
Shield of Chaos, Aegis. Quite unlike the one my good sister Athena likes to flash around. You have much better to...
Ready, lads? Thank you. divine protection. What?
I see you there.
I get the feeling I am being watched. Who's next?
Every time.
Something. Why not? Up. Should help keep me going. Time for Tisiphone, maybe? Guess not.
You've really done it, Zagreus. My sisters have returned. All three of us now share the same assignment.
Is it wrong of me that I'm somewhat honored to have garnered the attention of the Eren Yees?
Oh, I would say it's very wrong of you indeed.
Yet.
darkness.
Got to keep going. My keepsakes. Worth it. See you, Tartarus. Hot up here. Wave makers.
Though, who am I kidding? We can cut the small talk. I don't mind. I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
Who felt that? Thanatos.
Blood and darkness.
Still at it, I see. You're stubborn, and you are going to get me in a heap of trouble before all is said and done.
All of you, prepare to die here.
Excluding me, I hope.
Easy.
You seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Than.
You're very welcome. Now I'd better get back before Lord Hades catches it.
Oh.
Delicious. Off we go. Hello, Witch's Circle. For one, had a lovely time.
Little Hades, it appears that you are moving right along, almost at an uncanny pace. I wonder how you got to be so fast. Aquatic exercise.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? More spreaders. Let's have a look here. Safekeeping. Here's the fee. Hey, Charon, I'm an Asphodel now, aren't I?
I'd always heard this was some flower-covered meadow-type place, not such a... Couldn't agree more, mate.
I knew that foul boatman would come through and you would find amongst his wares...
You come to fulfill my father's wishes. I'm empty. Yet. Thank you. and don't come back. I'll just tuck that away.
No paradise awaits you, boy.
Set. Purge boons for coin. To the top. The dead must have it pretty good up here. I'll be leaving shortly. Regenerating. Then. He just grows stronger. Aphrodite.
You know I would do anything to have you here among us, don't you, love? Oh, I just hope my blessings are enough.
Strength and beauty. It's the butterfly ball. My soul for now, thanks. The power of the sea. Rearming.
stay dead next time.
Nectar bottle.
I thank you, cousin.
Offering of aid. You must not know me very well. Death shall come regardless, either to your end.
Sorry, Lord Ares. Time to win him over.
Thank you. display of violence you just showed was thoroughly commendable.
Cheers, mate. These two.
What hope of you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
Best not belittle him, King. He is more powerful than he appears. We must remain alert.
Oh, I am perfectly alert right now, Asterius. And were I still alive, I would be positively salivating at the thought of running through this pustule with my spear, or whichever. Now, fiend! Are you enjoying yourselves in the stands? You are unwelcome in Elysium, and I shall happily escort you out.
Blasted ghost minotaur.
Slain by the minotaur once more. Now he's a real beast there, isn't he? But tell me something. Any progress on that autograph?
Nope, none whatsoever. Here's the commission. You've done so much for us, House Contractor. Why don't you do a little something for yourself?
If that mess of a table enhances the contractor's productivity, then so be it.
Thank you. Hey, that sounds handy there. Let's go with this one, then. If I'm to keep seeing my chamber walls, they might as well not be completely barren.
Why don't you clean your chambers rather than adorn them?
Let's try a different rug there, if you please.
You could make better use of your limitless time.
Nix, I ran into Thanatos out there. He aided me, although I think he's rather...
Thanatos is worried for you, child. I hope you understand whatever anger you may sense from him is not the feeling of the sort.
But that was then, and this is now, and we have work to do. Anyway, Than, I think we'd best continue this discussion at some other time.
You're interrupting private conversations, Agrius. Leave us.
No, let him stay if that's what he wants. What does it matter? He's technically allowed within these halls, but he must know he isn't welcome anymore.
Congratulations, Wretched Broker. Anything good? Think I'll take it. Good deal. Here's the fee. How about we put this there?
Much of the softness of the richly woven rug the prince procured cannot be fully felt beneath his flame-licked feet.
I guess it's soft.
The valor of the great-hearted Achilles is immortalized upon the prince's wall, as though it might stir up more courage from within.
Achilles must have been incredible back when he was alive. Nix's power. It's never bedtime here.
I need the rail.